What's up? It's currently 9:57. I'm actually heading to bed. This is the start of my next vlog, and I will see you in my next one. I will see you in the morning.
Good night. See those tears. Paige was like a deer in the headlights. That hasn't happened to me in 25 years. I was sick to my stomach. It's humiliating. It was humiliating for me as a teacher, number one. And number two, she should be humiliated.
Oh, we need to talk, Abby, in the hallway now. Are you kidding? I'm a paying client, and you won't speak to me.
No, nothing's worth that much money. Adam is holding a national title, and I will take it away in a minute.
Go ahead and take it away, Adam. I'll leave your studio.
That's fine. Where are you going to go? You are an uneducated mess. Quit drinking. They're really heavy?
Yeah, it's their breath.
If any of you ever work professionally, a comment like that is going to get you fired. Deal with it. How are we doing? Finally, what's with the hair?
You. I told her 4 times.
You told her 4 times to get it up? Push-ups. Go. 25. Can't listen to your teacher? Chloe broke the rules.
So, guys. Just chilling. About to go do some laundry.
Of course, her and Tammy go at it.
Yeah. What's up? I just finished the floors. Did my room. So now I'm gonna get ready and head out for a little bit. So yeah. Bye! Not much when I was out, and I apologize. I was at school for a bit. Just chilling now. Home. I'm gonna take a nap. Really tired. So yeah. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go to the gym tomorrow because I procrastinated and was gonna go today, but then I didn't feel like it, so. Yeah. Oh my god, I look terrible. Blah. I look horrid. Oh my. Yikes. Anyway. One piece of hair is like driving me batty. And like it won't stay to one side, but it won't stay to the other. So like I don't know what to do with it. It's driving me nuts. My hair is like growing, so I need it cut. Like, ugh.
Yeah. Oh my god, you are such a bitch. Holy.
Oh. Fine. I get 100.
You know, come on, bring it on, bitch.
Don't do it.
That woman just hit me.
Go ahead. Water doesn't hurt me. Grow up. You grow up.
Get alive.
You are such a don't say enough. Anything about my child ever again.
Chill.
You don't deserve. Shut your mouth. You two in it.
Who's the big loser now?
See you next week. Hey! talk about a child. I'm gonna stand up for Kendall. Holly dragged me away. I wasn't gonna get physical with Black Patsy, although she was getting physical with me. I really wanted to talk to her and find out why she has to act that way. But Holly was protecting me and wouldn't let me.
No,
you just sit here and say that my daughter looks miserable, so maybe we should put Kalani in her place.
No, I never said
that. Yes, you most certainly did.
No, I didn't, ding that. Listen, I said, Brooke, is your mother
get
speaking
your
for
finger
you?
Do you out of
be?
My face. Girls, out the room.
You had too much to drink. Oh, you better settle it down. Bitch.
Every word you guys have said.
Good.
And all you are is jealous. That's all you
jealous
are.
Of you?
Yes.
I'm sorry.
And that little girl that is in there. Absolutely. I think it's absolutely ridiculous that all these moms do is talk behind my back. And I'm not willing to stand for it. It needs to be stopped. They need to go. This is my studio and I'm not going anywhere. Go home.
If you want to hear yourself talk.
That I did it to her.
Where are you going?
So this poor guy is just doing his job, and all of a sudden he sees this black cloud coming at him.
You have been a very bad girl. Teacher brutality will get you a session of banging erasers.
This nasal whine. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Kathy, I hope you don't have that principal tied up somewhere.
Christy, why do you have your grandma's curtains on?
Shut up.
Move along before you have to go to detention.
Over it's there. Kendall's fault that Maddie's posture was bad.
But
you blame
Kendall.
Kendall
go like this.
No, it's not.
She just
Kendall.
Lay there looking at me.
Oh, yeah, she said you guys are trash. Hey, Abby, I heard you call this all trash. Is that true?
Yeah. Every once in a while, we have to take the trash out.
That's
on.
Old,
let's
Abby.
Go.
That's
come
old.
On.
No, I
come
don't
on.
Want to go.
Yes, you do need
don't
to go.
Touch me. Come on.
I'm
not. Because I have 9-1-1. Special
awareness.
They're coming. They're on their way. Kindly leave. Kindly leave. Really, we've had it with you.
on that. It's not, it's irrelevant.
No, it's not irrelevant. Did you talk about our children? How is that irrelevant?
I didn't talk about your children.
You need your brain checked.
Okay.
Get your money back for that PhD, sweetie.
So you can go and continue to take their side over the people who have been here for 4 years for you. 4 years, Abby. You're believing two bitches standing there who are using your ass.
You're a liar, Carol.
I don't think that you'll ever really see us arguing as much as maybe some of myself and the other moms, or Kelly and the other moms, because we tend to agree on the big issues.
You see what she does to my kid and her kid, and you don't stick up for them.
I am so sick of this. I'm gonna sit here.
Melissa's in there with Abby? She's going in to tattle on us? You're not allowed to talk to her till after class.
We're having a disagreement with Melissa, and this just goes to show how close she is with her.
Hey, Melissa, we weren't done talking to you. Would you mind coming back like an adult? Instead of hiding by Abby,
I'm not hiding.
You are hiding.
Hi guys, what's up? I'm finishing off my vlog and I will see you